earthquake is a situation that when it occurs, you'll have a very strange feeling when on the road. Some people have described this experience as driving on 4 flat tires. Because earthquakes are not predictable, it's very important for you to be aware of the correct procedures when these type of emergencies happen. Keep in mind the following tips when an earthquake occurs. Gradually decrease speed. Pull to the side of the road only when it's safe to do so. Make sure not to panic so you can take control over the situation. Do not stop on or under bridges or overpasses. Do not drive until authorities have deemed to do so. Avoid stopping near trees, power lines, or buildings. When stopping, make sure to keep your seatbelt on. Remain inside your car until the shaking stops. Turn on your car radio and listen for advisories. And if you're on a freeway, try to exit as soon as you can in a safe manner. Make sure to stay away from possible mudslides and rock slides. Flooding can occur as streams and rivers overflow their banks, when dams or levees break, with runoff from deep snow cover, or any time there's rainfall with significant duration and intensity. Flash floods can come rapidly and unexpectedly. It usually occurs when rainfall exceeds limits, causing overflow in water streams. These situations are very dangerous because it's very easy to lose control of your vehicle. Make sure not to drive over flooded areas. There are some basic steps to remember when you get caught on a flood, and these are: first off, avoid driving through flooded areas. Turn around and find another route to your destination. If your car stalled, abandon it immediately and climb to higher ground. Keep in mind at all times that 1 foot of water will float almost any vehicle, and 2 feet of rushing water can sweep away most vehicles. Even if the water appears shallow enough to cross, don't try it. Water hides dips in the road, making it unsafe and easy to cause loss of steering. Inclement weather can happen quickly. When caught in a hailstorm, take the following recommendations if possible. Do not drive unless necessary. Tune in your radio and stay informed on any changes in the weather conditions. Turn on your headlights and slow down. Many states require the use of headlights during rain, so keep this also in mind. Allow yourself extra distance for braking. Try to pull over onto the shoulder of the road, away from trees. If possible, try to find a covered garage to minimize hail damage. If you stop, stay in the car with your seatbelt on and turn on the emergency flashers. Avoid passing over any power lines. Approach all intersections with extreme caution and treat every traffic light as a stop sign. After the storm, evaluate your vehicle for damage and stay alert for slippery areas. The risk of losing steering control while driving on high wind conditions increases by 70%. Usually, drivers underestimate the risks of driving under high wind conditions. These are some recommendations to keep and follow if possible. High winds can cause your vehicle to head into the wind flow direction, so keep a safe distance between you and the cars around you. Reduce your speed and be ready to act fast if any emergency occurs. And maintain a firm grip on the steering wheel. The most important advice when driving in a tornado situation is to not drive at all. If you get caught in an area where there is a tornado warning, tune in your radio and stay alert to stay away from the tornado path. Pull over, get out of your vehicle, and seek shelter immediately. If there is no shelter nearby, get out of your vehicle and lie in a ditch or low-lying area away from the vehicle. Confirm with authorities to make sure the tornado has passed before resuming motion. The most important fact with hurricanes is that there's a window of time for you to get ready for it. Because of this, it's very important for you to not drive when a hurricane's approaching or passing through the area you're in. Make sure your vehicle is serviced and carefully inspected before the storm arrives. Fill up the gas tank of your vehicle. Prepare yourself ahead of time by having an evacuation plan with alternate routes to reach your final destination, and make sure your family and friends know your route and destination. Have an emergency bag ready with medicines, flashlights and batteries, a portable radio, food and water, a fully charged cell phone, non-perishable food, and plenty of water. And be prepared to evacuate upon the orders of your local authorities.